Hur tänkte hon nu då?
It's Wednesday morning and it's 7:30 and we are on our way to my work.
Yes. First we're gonna get gas.
Oh yeah, gas. And it has rain this night.
Yes.
You want something?
Ladies and gentlemen, your pilot has arrived.
This is Queenberry, Peggy's beautiful stallion.
You're satisfied?
I'm very satisfied.
He's a good boy.
Oj, så han sitter lite löst. Lucka och hyckla samtidigt, det måste ju vara optimalt.
Eller hur?
Are falling from the trees, and the snow is coming, don't you know?
We are here,
but I'll still remember which way to go. I'm on the road to home. Oh, the sound is fading in my ears, and I can't believe I lasted all these years. But I'll still remember which way to go. I'm on the road to home.
Myself,
don't you cry, but I'm here.
We stopped to buy some ice cream.
It's 7 p.m. and I'm doing some editing of my photos since yesterday. And this pretty girl is making dinner for us.
Yes.
What will we have for dinner?
We're going to have pineapple, swordfish, and then pearled couscous.
Okay.
And that's it.
Great.
Yeah.
Dinner is ready. Sophie, you're the best. So we will have our dinner and I'll see you tomorrow. Night.